Okay, how's it going? I'm gonna show you how to get a bunch of objects from Maya into UE4 without using bones. Animated, obviously. So, I've got these three like soccer balls. I'm just gonna key them on frame one, and then I'm just gonna key them down on frame 32, just so we have a simple animation. The key to doing this is you actually need to make these objects into a group. So I'll just group that. Then I'm going to select them all. Go edit, keys, bake simulation. And it's just baked all these keys here. Then with all of those selected, I'm just going to go to the game exporter. If you don't have game exporter there, you can enable it in the plugins that's built into Maya. Make sure you go to the animation clips tab, name the animation. So I've just got my balls falling, let's call them scaly balls as the name of the object. Make sure you have the start and end frame correct, and just export that bitch. Let's see, we need to go to Unreal now. There we go. Okay, so I'm just gonna grab my scaly balls and throw them into there. I'll make sure I import animations. I want it to say skeletal mesh because it'll just generate its own skeleton. For the exported time, that's all fine. Just gonna click import all, and that doesn't matter. So now, here's your animation. It's generated its own skeletal mesh and everything. And yeah, you don't have to worry about bones. No one's shown me this, and it's took a long time for me to figure it out for myself, so just thought I'd put this out there. Yeah, that's it. Cheers.